I'm Molly Bloom. Do you know about me?
I read your indictment after I got your call last night, and I bought your book.
Do you understand that you are charged with operating an illegal gambling business?
Are you taking me on as a client?
I don't think I can convince my partners to take a flyer on the poker princess.
If you think a princess can do what I did, you're incorrect. I'm getting that you don't think much of me, but what if every single one of your ill-informed, unsophisticated opinions about me were wrong?
I'd be amazed.
This is a true story, but except for my own, I've changed all the names.
Hey, Molly, my weekly poker game is moving to the Cobra Lounge. You'll help run it.
I was in a room with movie stars, directors, and business titans. They were going all in, all the time.
Thank you, Molly.
This is for you.
Thank you so much.
I'm gonna stop paying you as my assistant.
You're firing me?
I'm not firing you. I'm just gonna stop paying you. You get paid once a week from the game. It doesn't seem fair.
You're gonna stop paying me because I'm making too much money doing my second job, and if I say no, I'll lose both jobs because it doesn't seem fair?
You don't have bargaining power here.
You are unimportant.
Do you know how many witches were burned in Salem?
How many?
None. They didn't burn witches. It's a myth. They hanged them. The humiliation had given way to blinding anger at my powerlessness. I wasn't gonna wait before I put a plan in place. I'll be hosting a game in this suite every Tuesday night. First buy-in, $250,000.
That's gonna make noise.
Let's play.
You spent 8 years in Hollywood and 2 years in New York running the world's most exclusive and decadent man cave.
Have you seen the other names in your indictment? Come on, Marty, just how deep into the Russian mob were you?
Your exposure's crazy.
You got $2.8 million on the streak right now.
You're gonna get blown up.
You managed to build a multi-million dollar business using not much more than your wits.
I'm about to be charged in federal court.
Well, nobody's perfect.
There's a new offer on the table. Complete immunity. We hand over the hard drives.
You've seen what's on those hard drives. Families, lives, careers will be ruined.
Why are you in this alone? Where are the people you're protecting by not telling the whole story?
I'll tell them everything they want to know about me. About me. That's it.